Well, today, Los Angeles City Council voted to ban collectives. Probably nothing. It probably means that they're going to get sued and collectives are going to stay open. There might be a few hundred that voluntarily close, which means that the ones that stay open are going to increase in business extremely. There will be a lot more medicine and cash on hand at the facilities that remain open.